There's a special honor that each and every single person in this school holds. It's an acclaim that we may not think of quite often, or appreciate as much as we should. It's what separates us from any other high school on this planet. We are Kennerans. But what is it that makes us so different? Well, just look at Kenner staff. We are offered friendship before the average teacher and student relationship, and we strive to never take advantage of this personal bond. We remain professional, even as our studies become increasingly more independent. We understand that our teachers are people, people who have thoughts and feelings, just as ourselves. We shake their hands, we lift them back on their feet when their spirits are down, and we make sure to always inquire about how their upcoming weekend will be spent. The Kenner staff has genuine care and concern for the well-being of every student. We're taught to look at the big picture, discussing life and universal concepts that, more often than not, fall off the path of the day's lesson plan. Our teachers understand that knowledge isn't simply acquired through a textbook and an overhead. And if there is a departure of any Kenner administration, we make sure we always, always celebrate the time that they spent here. To be honest, I can't think of a better place to grow up. I mean, you can be absolutely anybody you want here. An intelligent scholar, a superstar athlete, a Broadway actor, a dance idol, a handy mechanic, a stellar chef, a jazz flute player. The best part about Kenner is the fact that you can combine any of these facades. We walk the halls with our heads held high, proud of who we are. We tip our head and say hello to anybody walking past, even if we have never met them before. At lunch, the hallways are flooded with interesting conversation. Some people discussing the grueling financial crisis that is affecting a copious amount of the populace, to some just chatting about how wild that helium was at this year's formal. Kenner's diversity cannot be matched. You know, Kenner is kind of like a box of colorful crayons. We are all uniquely individual, stemming from different backgrounds and circumstances from all areas on the map. We may not be the biggest school, but we are all bound together under one roof, one reputation. We are united by this invisible bond that has resided in Kenner since the beginning of its existence. So I ask, what is Kenner to you? As we grow up, we are destined to continually take new paths and directions. As we travel down life's many roads, we must stop and remember who we are and where we have come from. This building is a stepping stone for discovering so much about yourself. It won't happen overnight, but I promise you, it will happen. Accept Kenner as a process of personal growth, a brief stay before we fly the coop, and never, ever forget that Kenner will always be your home.
Kenner is truly unique.
Kenner's vocabulary is constantly expanding,
with words like messy,
and barely,
and simonized.
What are we gonna do? What are we gonna do? Who's on three?
What is this?
Top shelf.
And hey, sweetie, well, I need you here tonight. Kenner's a $3.99 breakfast special.
Kenner's that chilling robotic voice that awaits us when we miss a day of class.
Kenner Collegiate and Vocational Institute, calling. Please hold.
Kenner is a $2 slice of pizza.
Is this really happening?